Lake Spillway. Generally, it's not too bad, but it's going to be running, I guess, almost two on the broadside whenever I start out in it. So, one of them things. I like chicken wings. Like it's doing way more than two, so. Come around on it. Kind of pointed that north bank down. Get you a good little point on it and just go with it. And we're fixing to get into that current real strong there. I'll see it. And when it takes off hard. See, we're just getting in the current. Be looking like you're gonna hit that bank. You ain't ever gonna get close to it. That bank dropped it good. Hey, Jules, I don't have no headline on here, bro. I just looked down there and seen we didn't have no headline. And now it's, we're crossed with the head of the toe, but I'm still in it. We're still, I'm showing 3.2 it's running, so. But, I'm still falling pretty good. Eastbound, you come in way down here low on the port and turn up. Now see, now I'm still in it with the boat, and it's trying to get me to come around. And I'm just about out of it with the boat, so. By that beacon over there, the water
there
we're coming out of Wax Lake is heading on west right here. And what it does is this little it comes off of this bank, this south bank, or the left bank here, and it heads over to the north. So I'm bringing it around right now, but I'm fixing to get picked up at night, and it's going to take us on up into the north bank. So, and it's one of them things that just the way it is. And it ain't nothing to it. The way we do it.